How to fix Dev Error 6034 in Modern Warfare on Windows PC and Xbox. 1. PC, update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. PC, remove broken game files. Find and delete the following files from the installation folder of Modern Warfare or Warzone, .patch.result, .product, vivoxk_x64.dll, launcher.db, launcher.exe, Modern Warfare. 3. Xbox, remove multiplayer game packs. 4. Uninstall then reinstall Warzone.